I don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down by any means necessary.
Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Closing! Error unknown! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Oh, mierda. Are those people? And nobody you knew.
Well, we didn't even know Wayland had a team down here.
Should be just ahead.
Program destination.
scan.
For what?
Insufficient data, but it appears you passed.
All right, how can we stop this thing? Options, people!
Cynthia's remnants are likely to have a control center.
Chiggers, lots of them. Fire team, let's ground this ship. Check your doors and corners.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Rearming. I got you. Grabbing ammo. Take it. Army. I got you.
Huh. Guess the mutants don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
Stalker. That was Native Life. Big cat with chameleon abilities. Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfectly. Jesus. Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
And we keep heading up. Cynthia left a hologram on in here. Incoming, both sides! Cynthia's team cannibalized one of their own?
Likely necessary to interface with this instrumentality. The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Another ass load of mutants! Clear the deck!
Cynthia, encryption is complex.
Rearming.
There are other synthetics nearby. If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to reconstruct the cipher.
Purple signal could be a stalker!
I'm gonna call that one a negative. Mutants didn't leave much in this one.
Rearming.
Core stability confirmed. Stand by.
Mutants coming up from below.
Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
Found some intel.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up...
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality, Oven, to Grow.
Great.
Automatically, energy capacitors.
Patching up.
Access the control instrumentality.
I got you. Rearming. Aid kits here. Grabbing ammo. Rearming. I got sentry deployed. Aid kits here.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot this shit on the side.
Ah, I see a 17% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
There, blow those two out.
load 50%.
I don't see any more capacitors.
There is another instrumentality at the far end.
Itself too. Beers are on me.